Once you have your discharge material weighed, you'll want to put it in grams in the app. So we had 12 pounds, 10 ounces. That's 5,726 grams. We're going to put that in, hit submit, calibration complete. Then I recommend putting your tub back under your spreader. Going into your app, discharge remaining granular. Hit start, empty it all out. Then you need to pull your augers out, put your spreader fins back on, and go start spreading.